Example number 1. Evaluate. Limit x tends to 2. Square root of 1 plus, again square root of 2 plus x minus root 3 upon x minus 2. Solution. Let given limit be L. Limit x tends to 2. Square root of 1 plus, again square root of 2 plus x minus root 3 upon x minus 2. Now numerator is irrational number, we multiply and divide by its irrational factor, rationalizing factor. Its rationalizing factor is the square root of this quantity minus under root of 3 is become under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3. Therefore, limit x tends to 2 square root of 1 plus square root of 2 plus x minus root 3 into bracket under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3 bracket complete divided by x minus 2 into bracket square root of 1 plus square root of 2 plus x plus root 3. So this is equal to the product of a minus b into a plus b is a square minus b square. So square of this quantity minus square of this quantity. Limit x tends to 2. The square of this is 1 plus under root of 2 plus x minus square root of 3. It is 3 divided by x minus 2 into bracket under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3 bracket complete is equal to, now 1 minus 3 become minus 2. Limit x tends to 2 root of 2 plus x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 bracket under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3. Now again it is a irrational number, so we again multiply by its rationalizing factor is equal to limit x tends to 2. Its rationalizing factor is 2 plus x minus 2 into root of 2 plus x plus 2 divided by x minus 2 into under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3 into bracket root of 2 plus x plus 2 is equal to, again a minus b a plus b, this product is a square minus b square. So limit x tends to 2, the square of under root of x plus 2 is 2 plus x is 2 plus x minus 4 upon x minus 2 into bracket under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3 into under root of 2 plus x plus 2. Is equal to 2 minus 4 become minus 2. Limit x tends to 2, it is x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3 into bracket under root of 2 plus x plus 2. Now, x is tending to 2, so x is not equal to 2, therefore x minus 2 is not equal to 0. Cancelling the factor x minus 2, limit x tends to 2, 1 upon under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus x plus root 3 divided by again into multiplication under root of 2 plus x plus 2. Now putting x is equal to 2, we get under root of 1 plus under root of 2 plus 2 plus root 3 into bracket under root of 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 1 upon under root of 2 plus 2 is 4 become 2, so it is under root of 1 plus 2 plus root 3 into under root of 2 plus 2 is 4, so it is under root of 4 plus 2, which is equal to 1 upon under root of 3 plus under root of 3 into 2 plus 2 is equal to 2 plus 2 is become 4, 4 root 2 plus root 2, 2 times root 3, so it is 2 root 3, 1 upon 2 root 3 into 4, so this is equal to 1 upon 8 root 3. So this is the answer of the example, given example 1 upon 8 root 3. Next, example number 2, evaluate limit x tends to 1 x square plus x into square root of x minus 2 upon x minus 1. Solution: if we put x is equal to 1 in the denominator, you will get 1 minus 1, that is 0. Therefore, x minus 1 is the factor in both numerator and denominator. Now, in the numerator, being under root of x means this quantity is irrational number. Now, we arrange the terms in the numerator such that limit x tends to 1 x square minus 2, we take minus 2 x squared together, plus x under root x upon x minus 1. Now this is an irrational number being a square root of x, so we multiply and divide by its rationalizing factor. Its rationalizing factor is x square minus 2 minus x under root x. So this is equal to limit x tends to 1 x square minus 2 plus x under root x into bracket x square minus 2 minus x under root x upon x minus 1 into x square minus 2 minus x under root x. So this is equal to the multiplication of this bracket, limit x tends to 1 x square minus 1 x square minus 2 its square minus x into under root x its bracket square divided by एक्स माइनस वन इंटू एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस टू माइनस एक्स इंटू अंडर रूट एक्स इज इक्वल टू, नाउ द स्क्वेयर ऑफ एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस टू ब्रैकेट स्क्वेयर दैट इज लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू वन बिकम एक्स रेस टू फोर माइनस फोर एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस फोर, द स्क्वेयर ऑफ एक्स अंडर रूट एक्स, रूट स्क्वेयर इज एक्स एंड एक्स स्क्वेयर, सो इट्स माइनस एक्स क्यूब अपॉन एक्स माइनस वन इंटू एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस टू माइनस एक्स अंडर रूट एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू वन. नो वी रीअरेंज द टर्म्स एक्स रेस टू फोर माइनस एक्स क्यूब माइनस फोर एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस फोर अपॉन एक्स माइनस वन इंटू एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस टू माइनस एक्स अंडर रूट एक्स इक्वल टू लिमिट x tends to 1, we take x cube common from these two terms, x raised to 3 taking common become x minus 1, we take minus 4 common, x square minus 1 whole divided by x minus 1 into x square माइनस टू माइनस एक्स अंडर रूट एक्स इज इक्वल टू लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू वन. नो वी फैक्टराइज दिस एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस वन एज एक्स माइनस वन एंड एक्स प्लस वन, एक्स क्यूब एक्स माइनस वन माइनस फोर फैक्टर इज एक्स माइनस वन वन फैक्टर एक्स प्लस वन अनदर फैक्टर डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स माइनस वन एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस टू माइनस एक्स अंडर रूट एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू. नाउ एक्स माइनस वन इज कॉमन इन बोथ द टर्म, वी टेकिंग कॉमन एक्स माइनस वन, लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू वन एक्स माइनस वन इज कॉमन रिमेन इन द ब्रैकेट एक्स क्यूब माइनस फोर एक्स प्लस वन ब्रैकेट कंप्लीट divided by x minus 1 into bracket x square minus 2 minus x under root x. Now x is tending to 1, x is not equal to 1 and therefore x minus 1 is not equal to 0. Now cancelling the factor x minus 1 is equal to limit x tends to 1 x cube minus 4 x plus 1 upon x square minus 2 minus x under root x. Now putting x is equal to 1, 1 cube 4 1 plus 1 inside a bracket upon 1 square minus 2 minus 1 under root of 1. So this is equal to 1 cube is 1, 1 plus 1 2, 2 into 4 minus 8 upon 1 minus 2 minus 1 which is equal to minus 7 upon 1 minus 1 get cancelled that is minus 2. So answer is minus 7 by 2. Therefore, the answer of this example is, so minus minus become plus. So it is seven by two. The answer is 7 by 2.